Hi, I'm Martin Heckelman, creator of the Ski Tips apps. And today we're going to learn how to ride a Poma lift or button lift, a lift which is very common in Europe. Not too common in the States, but if you go to Europe, you're going to have to learn how to ride them. To ride a Poma lift, remove your ski poles, hold them in one hand, and approach the takeoff point. Slide forwards and grab the pole with your free hand without stopping. Keep your skis spread a comfortable distance apart so they won't cross, and keep your knees and ankles relaxed. Be prepared for a possible jolt forward at the start. While riding, stay upright and relaxed, and simply let the lift pull you uphill. As the pole is on a spring, the spring will extend and you will fall backwards if you try to sit down. When you approach the exit at the top of the lift, spread your skis further apart and release the pole and button from between your legs and slide forward. Then ski off to a stop, clearing the way for those exiting behind you. Thanks for watching. I hope this tip helped, and remember to check out our apps for iPhone and iPad, which includes some 150 individual lessons on every level of skiing and boarding. Your ski instructor in your pocket.